So basically, I've been just kind of getting used to a couple settings, but I didn't know about this
pulse vibrate
activating a different tube.
Yeah, there's two tubes on the preamp. When this is down, it's the normal Fender circuit that came with a Tweed DeLuxe. When it's up, it is more of a contoured circuit that is more synonymous with a Marshall preamp.
Okay.
So it's going to be a little more bump in the mid-range and more high-end, less bottom.
Okay, awesome.
So you could use it in either way. If you've got a really bassy guitar,
mm-hmm.
you can pull that up and cut some of that bass out of it. Or if you've okay. got a dead guitar and it's not very bright, you can pull it up and push
right.
it bright. In any event, it's two different tubes.
And this middle one, tell me a little more about that.
Okay, now the middle one, when it's pulled up, it's going to accentuate third harmonic distortion more. And then when it's down, it's going to be more second harmonic distortion because it's unsymmetrical distortion when it's down.
Okay.
And that's the stock. So down and down is a stock Tweed DeLuxe, except for the fact you have a variable magnet on your speaker. So up and up are both options.
Awesome.
You play this through the PA most of the time. I would guess the PA does your heavy lifting for you. Or?
If there's enough space, we mic it up. But a lot of times, if it's a small venue, I just turn it up. And
it's got enough punch to carry.
Oh, yeah. It's got okay. plenty. Yeah. I love this amp because I can get, you know, you typically wouldn't use an acoustic guitar with an amp like this, and I use it a lot. I'm producing a couple albums, and I've been using this amp quite a bit, so I can't wait to get you some of the music. But it sounds great. My friend brought a Gibson 335 in, plugged it through, and it sounded better than his Fender. I would say for about 75 to 80% of a Elephant Revival show, when I'm playing acoustic guitar, keep it on a more clean tone. You can tell the FluxTone really represents the acoustic. I could unplug this guitar and it would sound pretty true to the tone. Very balanced. But when I'm, say, backing up a bandmate of mine's, like, say, Sage, he's playing a real kind of rockin' tune, I'll, switch it up here and get some crunch. Just a couple turns of the knob and you're back to that clean tone.
Pull up on your volume one time and demonstrate your brightness that you just discovered.
Oh, yeah.
That same riff.
Yeah, I'm just so used to not doing that because I just figured out about this, but I will be using this from now on. Indeed. So, yeah, that's how I apply my FluxTone amp. I've been using it for about a year, and it's pretty lightweight too, which is key when you're loading in every day.